Hello everyone, today I am starting a new series about creating devonship website with ASP.NET, MVC and Bootstrap. In this video, I will show how to set up Bootstrap in ASP.NET, MVC using Visual Studio. Bootstrap is a framework for creating devonship websites. Bootstrap is the most popular HTML, CSS and JS framework for developing responsive websites. Bootstrap makes front end web development faster and easier. Now, open Visual Studio. Click to New Project. Go to Visual C# and select Web Templates. Set name for the project, e-commerce shop, and click OK. Now, we will right click on Reference and select Manage Nuget Package. We will enter Bootstrap keyword at here after nick in turn Bootstrap CSS. Now we in turn the successfully Bootstrap framework net. We will go to after and go to bundle config.cs and set up some configuration for using Bootstrap at here. And next cell. That's it guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to my channel and hit like this video. Thank you, see you in the next video.